I think science is at its core creative. I think in order to plan experiments, design experiments, as well as understand abstract concepts, you have to be creative and have a good imagination. I never know exactly what I'm going to get. I can layer the exact same paints in the exact same order, and every pour will still be unique.